Hospital-acquired infections are a global safety concern. An estimated 10% of patients hospitalized in the developing world acquire infections while seeking treatment. In Ghana, the burden of hospital-acquired infections is 8%, based on the findings of a survey conducted on over 200 acute care beds at the Kolebu Teaching Hospital, the Greater Accra and Eastern Regional Hospitals, and the 37 military hospital, as well as five others in the country. There was a high incidence of infections picked up from the surgical theaters, bloodstream infections from neonatal intensive care units, and urinary tract infections, among others.
Healthcare-associated infections are linked with increased costs to the patient and indeed the entire health system. Associated infections may result in a lack of trust in the health system and health professionals, and may negatively affect healthcare utilization in affected communities. People tend to think that hospitals are now becoming death traps.
The study also found high incidence of multi-drug resistance among patients as a result of prescription of antibiotics without empirical evidence. The duration of stay at the hospital is said to increase one's risk of infections.
Prolonged stay at the healthcare facilities, loss of productivity, increased healthcare expenditure, and in some cases, even death. The availability of water, sanitation, and hygiene services is critical in preventing healthcare-associated infections.
Participants expressed concern about the absence of infection prevention controls at hospitals in the country, calling for a multifaceted approach to curb the trend. Sarah Furi, GBC News, Accra.